all of young students. My name is Coach Nikita. This is Coach Patrick.
And we're teaching javelin and how to throw it the farthest.
You already know what it is. All right. For some of you young bucks, these, if you didn't know, the length of these javelins is 2.7 meters in length. You can go. They weigh about 800 grams. So for you young kids, make sure you hit the weight room. 800 grams. Also, the field is 100 meters long, so I expect you guys to throw that javelin as far as you can. All right? We need points for this team.
The release angle that you want on the javelin to throw it the farthest distance. So what we will be teaching this in practice is a 45-degree angle. With a 45-degree angle, the javelin will travel the farthest. And that, and the objective of javelin is to throw it as far as possible.
Yeah, so make sure you kids are hitting the gym, all right? Goals.
All right, we need Stasis here.
That concludes our presentation. Hope you sign up for our javelin tryouts this Saturday. Thank you.